pretty intense over there.
I'm gonna start doing my research.
Just make sure you'll do my research.
Is that a little bit of a shout out to Garnett?
Yeah. One shot.
How many mustaches have you seen around town?
I seen them on a billboard last night leaving Juicy Crab. So, a lot of.
Could you grow a mustache?
I grew the one that's under here for 23 years, but it's about to come off.
Okay.
So, I take this off.
You could not grow one like Garden has.
I mean, everybody don't have no time.
DJ, going up against this Panthers defense, obviously they're much improved. What's the biggest thing you've seen from them on tape?
Very solid. Fundamentally sound, great players. One of the best linebackers that I've seen with them. And a lot of energy, so it's going to be really exciting to play them.
For Keekly?
Yeah.
Keekly's best linebacker. How about their secondary? I know that's something Doug said this morning. He felt they've really been much improved this
Very week. Solid. Former teammate Dante, you know, plays for him, making a lot of plays for him. So I'm really excited to play him. It's going to be a challenge to us, and I think it's going to be a good game.
What about your